This is the Piaggio Typhoon 50, and this is an inner city housing estate like you find anywhere in the UK. The two are perfectly matched because this is light, nimble and lots of fun, so you can throw it around and you can make use of streets that wouldn't be entertaining on any other kind of bike. We're going to go have a play and we're going to see what this is like. There's a clever trick to getting away fast on a two-stroke 50. Put it on the send stand, rev it, and then rock it off, and you'll see how fast it goes. I'm going to demonstrate now. It's not just for mucking around, it's practical too. There's plenty of space under the seat. Take a medium-sized helmet, packets of cigarettes, maybe some alcohol, a grown-up sport for you. It's got a comfortable seat, there's plenty of room for even a tall rider like me, and you can park it absolutely anywhere in the city like this. So you can just rock up, get off the bike and go and impress the girls.